There's over 80,000 chemicals that are allowed into the food supply, you name it, household products, cosmetic, hygienic, that are allowed into the American supply that are banned in every European country.